I'm Sharri Duncan, and I'm the visual art teacher for Moore Intermediate School. And we're working with the Design Thinking Institute with fifth graders. And it is the foundation of our STEAM program here at Moore Intermediate. It teaches them to think creatively. And by going through this institute, then they can use this creative thought process that they're learning in any field of endeavor that they choose to take. Today we're working on a project called What Would You Like to Eat for a School Meal? If you keep the challenge question broad enough, then it leaves room for creativity. And so they have gone through a couple of weeks of working on this and prototyping it. Yesterday they presented their projects to their teammates and got feedback. Then they incorporated the best feedback into their projects that they got. They do feedback with I like, I wonder, and what if question, or I wish I knew more about this, or I wonder if you change this, what would happen? So these kind of feedback statements that they're learning to get from each other help to improve their creative process.
We had to use creativity to think of what we wanted to do and how we were gonna make it, and we had to use teamwork to make sure that we both agreed on what we were gonna do and how we were gonna do it.
They're learning collaboration, and that's one of the best things, that each team is making one plate of food to present at the end. And then at the end, they're going to learn that only a few people win. You know, it's just kind of the way it is in the real world. When you're doing an advertising campaign or you're putting in a bid for something, the top winners are going to be the ones that get the business. There's about 30 teams competing for 12 spots in the showcase. So that's really good because they know they have to do their very best at what they're doing and solve the problem. So the ones that will win will have solved the problem closest to the design challenge.
I learned how to design something specifically for someone with a teamwork. And then how to present it and show it to everyone.
The big idea here is that students can learn to be creative thought processors. And this is a skill that is a 21st century skill that is on our profile of the South Carolina graduate, and teaching them to incorporate their collaboration skills, their communication skills, their technology skills, all of these things into one situation where I'm training them at an early age to do this process, so it will be just like sliced bread to them time they're in high school. It'll be the thing that is just there and they don't even notice that they're doing it. I think the most important thing is the impact on student learning. And the impact it has is that they are able to take these skills into other classes. And with that kind of student learning that's going on, it can't do anything but make them a better person.
Anybody could be creative with their work. You just gotta put your mind to it.